is your pumpkin? They are mother and father pumpkin. She is baby, baby pumpkin. They are grandpa and grandma pumpkin. They are the pumpkin family.
Small.
Big. Small.
Long. Short.
Long. Short.
A crocodile.
A snake.
Big. Small.
Long.
Short. A snake.
A crocodile.
Now it's time for some vocabulary.
A ball. Big. Small.
A pencil. Short. Long.
It is a ball.
It is a big ball.
It is a small ball.
They are small balls.
Big.
Small.
It is a snake. It is a long snake.
It is a short snake.
A crocodile.
A snake.
A fish.
A rabbit.
A frog. An elephant.
A duck.
Super monkey.
A monkey.
One,
I say. Well, now it's time for some listen and repeat.
Huh?
Are you ready?
Ready!
Very good.
Ready.
Big.
Big. Big.
Good. Small.
Small.
Very good. Long.
Long.
Short.
Short.
The crocodile has short legs.
The crocodile has short legs.
Very good. The snake has a small head.
The snake has a small head.
Very good. The fish has big eyes.
The fish has big eyes.
Good. The rabbit has long ears.
The rabbit has long ears.
Very good. The frog has long legs.
The frog has long legs.
And big good. Feet and a big mouth.
The cat has a long tail.
The cat has a long tail.
Very good.
Small nose.
The elephant has a long nose.
The elephant has a long nose.
Very good. The duck has big feet.
The duck has big feet.
Good. The monkey has small hands.
The monkey has small hands.
Very good. Well, now it's time for some music.
Big, small, short and long. Big, small, short and long. Who is big and who is small? Who is short and long? The duck has big feet. The duck has big feet.
Does the duck have small feet?
No, his feet are big. The cat has a small nose. The cat has a small nose.
Does he have a big nose?
No, his nose is small. The crocodile has short legs. The crocodile has short legs.
Does the crocodile have long legs?
No, his legs are short. The rabbit has long ears. The rabbit has long ears.
Does the rabbit have short ears?
No, his ears are long. Big, small, short and long. Big, small, short and long. Who is big and who is small? Who is short and long? Big, small, short and long. Big, small, short and long. Who is big and who is small? Who is short and long?
A fish. A rabbit.
A frog. A cat.
A monkey.
A duck.
An elephant. A frog. A crocodile. A monkey. An elephant. A snake. A fish. A duck. A cat. A rabbit.
Look. It's the magical marker.
Cool. Let's draw a funny animal.
Okay.
Now, this animal, does it have ears?
Yes. It has two big ears and two small eyes. A rabbit has two big ears and two small eyes.
Okay. Okay, now, does it have arms?
Okay. It has two long arms. A monkey has two long arms.
Okay. Done. What about legs? Does it have legs?
Okay, Pippi, it does. It has two short legs. A duck has two short legs.
Okay, two short legs coming up.
That's amazing, Pippi. What else does it have?
It has a long tail and big yellow hair.
Sweet Pippi, that's pretty cool.
Short legs.
Hey, not that short.
It has a long tail.
Right. And big yellow hair.
It's the latest fashion in London.
What is his name?
My name's Harry.
Oh, he is Harry. It's nice to meet you, Harry.
Nice to meet you too, Pippi.
Harry, do you want to check out the pumpkins?
Pumpkins? Let's go. Hurry up.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, Patricia, let's play a game. Close your eyes.
Okay, go.
This animal has short legs and a long tail.
Does it have a big mouth?
Yes, it does. What animal is it?
It is a crocodile.
Yeah, you're right.
Close your eyes, Peter.
Okay.
This animal has big feet.
It is a duck.
Yes, well done.
This animal is green and it has a big mouth.
It is a frog.
Good job.
This animal has long ears and big feet.
It is a rabbit.
Yes, very good.
This animal is long. It has a long body.
Does it have arms and legs?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't have arms and legs.
It is a snake.
Yes, very good.
This animal has big eyes.
Does it have hands and feet?
No, it doesn't. It doesn't have hands and feet.
Oh, Is it a fish?
Yes, it is a fish.
This animal is very big. It has a long nose and big ears.
It is an elephant.
Yes, you're right.
This animal has a small nose.
Does it have a long tail?
Yes, it does. It has a long tail and 4 feet.
It is a cat.
Yes, good job.
This animal has small hands and a long tail.
That's easy. It's a monkey.
No, it's not. It's the teacher.
Super monkey.
Big, small, short and long. Big, small, short and long.
Wow. Well, now it's time for some question and answer. Are you ready?
Ready.
Very good. Carly, does the elephant have a long nose?
Yes, it does.
Very good.
Yes. Austin Pronoun has a long nose.
April.
Yes.
Does the duck have big feet?
Yes, it does.
That's right.
It has big feet.
Very good.
Big feet.
Jimmy.
Big feet.
Does the monkey have small hands?
Yep.
Yes,
it does.
Very good.
Very small hands.
Yes. And
Carly,
a long tail.
Does the crocodile have long legs?
No, it does not.
Very good. April, does the snake have a small head?
Yes,
it does.
Very good.
It has a long body and a small head.
Jimmy.
Nervous.
Just like Jimmy.
Does the fish have small eyes?
No.
No, it does not.
This fish
Very
has
good.
Big eyes.
The fish has big eyes. Carly. Does the rabbit have long ears?
No, it does not.
Yes, it does.
No, no, no.
No, no, no.
Yes, it does.
That's right. The rabbit has long ears.
That's right.
April, does the frog have long legs?
Yes, it does.
Very good. Now, Jimmy, does the cat have a short tail?
Nope.
Does it have a short
no,
tail?
No, it does not.
Very good.
He has a long
The cat has a long tail. Well, that's all we have time for. So, see you next time. Bye.
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 It has a long nose, and it's big. feet? It's a duck?
No! It has big eyes! It's a fish!
A fish?